I'm gonna go to the next one. and the lower half of Mass Common was lost at this time. The upper half being lost in the forest fire in the 1930s. In fact, the trees you currently see were once 10,000 seedlings planted in the trees you planted in 1976 by forest trees. So Grouse Mountain is entirely a second growth forest and home to a variety of wildlife, including bears and deer. It's not uncommon to see them beneath the skyline depending on the time of
that means